Here we'll discuss an important term, that is mechanical equivalent of heat. It was long back, we can say in 1942, this was the time when J. Mayer, he suggested that heat and work are equivalent to each other and can be converted into one another. Mayer has given several relations for transformation of heat to work and work to heat. And in sequence, in 1943, Joule established a relation between heat and work. The relation for heat and work was given and experimentally proven also as 1 calorie of heat is equivalent to 4.187 joule of mechanical work. It is not necessary that every 1 calorie is capable of doing this much amount of work, but always 1 calorie can maximum execute this much amount of work. If we just consider ideal situations in which heat is 100% transformed into work, and 1 calorie of heat will produce 4.187 joule of mechanical work. So based on this only, this parameter was established, which is termed as mechanical equivalent of heat. It is denoted by a symbol G and its value is given as 4.187 joule per calorie. This is quite an important relation. Whenever heat is transformed to work, this conversion factor is used for transformation of heat to work, or reverse also it can be used as transformation of work to heat, and is termed as mechanical equivalent of heat.